competition. This year, I definitely see diverse uniforms, and also especially I see the new masks on their face.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen.